Hello, I'm Ignacio Sepúlveda, Fulbright Scholar of 2013 and PhD in Civil Engineering at Cornell University. During my PhD program at Cornell University, Ithaca, New York, I was lucky to have a great academic advisor who has mentored me even until today. I also met great friends from the United States, Chile, and many other countries. My experience as a Fulbright Scholar changed my life in so many ways. It taught me the importance of changing our perspectives and to challenge our beliefs. This is especially true when you haven't crossed the borders of your home country before. It has also shown me that collaborative and multidisciplinary work is the only way human race will be able to face the new social and environmental challenges the world poses on us. In this message, I want to congratulate Fulbright Commission on its 75th anniversary, and I'm looking forward for a prosperous future with more Fulbright scholars.